What is up, you guys? Please welcome back to another one of my videos. Guys, so as you guys see it by the background, today, me and the squad, we are going to be exploring Chuck E. Cheese at 3 a.m. But not only Chuck E. Cheese, we are going to be exploring one of the most conspiracy theoried talked thing about Chuck E. Cheese, which is the back of Chuck E. Cheese, the dumpster.
You woke us up at this time to come here?
Yes, sir.
To the dumpster?
Yes, sir. We were going to go do something else.
I thought we were going inside to play.
No, we're going to go
to search to Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay, you know what? Moral story, guys, today, there's a lot of conspiracy theories and a lot of you guys have been wanting me to come back to Chuck E. Cheese, but this time at 3 a.m., but this time we're going to go ahead and explore the back of Chuck E. Cheese, which is actually abandoned and it's actually really empty and actually nobody's allowed to go back there.
And
so today we're going to break some rules. Don't try this at home. And yeah. We'll see you guys once we get to the back. So you guys ready?
Ready!
Yeah.
Let's go! All right, guys, so right now we are behind Chuck E. Cheese, guys. Look, just check it out. Yo. Yo, it is so freaking creepy. And guys, yo, this is like, I don't know if there's a coincidence or not, but literally an accident just happened right there, which I hope that everybody's actually okay. But yo, the energy here, it is extremely like dark. Like the energy here is so heavy. But yo, guys, right now we are behind Chuck E. Cheese, and a lot of people have been having a lot of conspiracy theories about coming here at 3 a.m. because one, they talk about the energy, which we feel it. And
yeah.
Two, supposedly.
What? Why is it moving? You see
that
moving?
Wow. Okay, yo, I think we're seeing things. But yo, and two, guys, peeps, supposedly Chuck E. Cheese comes out. Like for his break, because you know that's it, like his job is done. He sleeps behind his own store, so hopefully we see Chuck E. Cheese
and let's see what we find in the trash can. Yeah. Remember the whole food
dude
stuff.
Let's just go check out the trash
can. I once heard a conspiracy theory that Chuck E. Cheese on his breaks he comes out and he smokes cigarettes.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, he's supposed to be kid friendly.
Yeah. Yo. Well, he has a stressful job.
Yeah.
Wow, he does what?
That's disgusting.
I know.
That's bad for your lungs.
I mean, these kids drive like, you know, they drive them crazy all day just taking pictures and, you know, just, it's insane. But yo, guys, peeps, today we're actually going to try to break one of the biggest conspiracy theories, which is the recycling pizza. So a lot of people have a lot of conspiracies saying that Chuck E. Cheese recycles pizza. So right now we're going to go ahead and check out the trash can and see, what was that?
What the hell was that?
Okay, that just came from the trash
can. From the trash can.
Okay, yo, let's just shut up.
Again?
Come on, let's just go. Yo, dude, this is so insane.
For real, dude.
Look, there's an electrical one.
A sandal.
Oh, shoot.
Oh.
Yo, there's a sandal there.
It's probably his.
Hey, or one of the workers of his band.
Or probably one of his victims.
I think it's a victim.
It looks more like a victim.
What does he do?
I mean, that's a girl shoot. It probably makes pizza out of people.
Oh my god, and I eat pizza before.
What, bro?
Okay, yo, let's just go check out the trash can.
Oh my god. Check in the trash can.
Oh my god,
it smells ill. It smells so freaking weird.
Oh my god.
Don't touch it.
Two, one.
Oh my god, it smells so gross. There was nothing in there. Let's just go check this one.
Wait. Look what my belly's found.
A ticket. Look, another one here.
Oh my god, there's Chuck E. Cheese tickets.
Look, more here.
Okay,
it's filled with tickets.
There's spoons. That means he was eating here.
Wait. William. Pizza with me Thursday.
And look,
I don't think that's what it says.
Look, that's what it says.
You know, that's where he sleeps. In a mattress, William.
Oh my god! That's Chuck E. Cheese!
That's Chuck E. Cheese!
Dude, I'm his number one fan since I was a little kid!
Go say hi to him! Go!
Come on!
It's gonna be his meal!
No, don't say that!
Hey, Chucky!
Oh, bro, I'm like fangirling right now. Hi, Chucky! Oh my god, I'm literally like your number one fan. I love you so much ever since I was like a little kid.
Yo,
should I go take a picture with him?
Yes!
Really?
Yes, so you can post it on Instagram.
Hey, can I take a picture with you?
Yeah.
Go. Wait. And I'll record it. Take the picture.
You can post it.
Go, Edgar.
He's so squishy. Hi. Okay. You're getting a little tight.
Oh.
Hey, Chucky.
Oh.
Chucky.
Oh. Edgar, help him.
Yes,
Number one.
You help him. Do something.
I'm not a fan anymore. Kapoor. What the heck? He strangled me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hey, Niao.
Chucky Cheese right now is acting very violent.
Dude, what the heck, bro? Dude, I don't know. Guys, I think we should start heading back to the car.
No.
Dude, he's being really
dangerous. Ask him questions. Hey, Chucky. Are you on your lunch break?
Dude, he sleeps.
It's 3 a.m.
It's 3 a.m.
Lunch break.
He's on.
It makes no sense.
Oh my god, I know why.
Chucky.
Why?
I know why, bro. I know why.
Why?
He's in the. It's like a matrix in there. When he goes in there, he's not at this time. It's a different time.
It is.
It's like a time machine. Am I right?
Oh my god, you are right.
You see?
Okay, yo, another question.
Dark web.
Another question I've always had is, why is your name Chuck E. Cheese? Like, why cheese?
Because he's obsessed with cheese.
Because
he
likes cheese, William. He doesn't.
Oh, because he's a mouse.
Wait, come here. I want to ask him another question.
You an evil Chucky?
Dude, he just strangled me.
Oh my god.
Bro, you're a horrible. You know what? He thought he was playing with you.
No, he was strangling me. I couldn't breathe. I'm claustrophobic.
Guys, Chucky has mixed personalities.
He's bipolar.
When he's at the job site, he acts all happy.
Look,
this is part of your family member.
Shut up.
He looks like a rat.
No.
Here, Chucky. Shut up. Here, take it.
William, it's my dog.
Look, he likes him.
I don't care. He's gonna eat him. He's gonna eat him.
Oh my god.
He's gonna eat him.
Chucky, please, okay. I don't care if you're bad or if you're good. Can I please take a picture with you? Can I take a picture?
He's gonna strangle you.
No, he's not.
He's not. Let's take another picture.
You're gonna post this one in Instagram, right?
Yes, dude.
Okay, you see, he's being nice to me. Look.
Wait, why are you being nice to him and not to me?
Hey, look at his teeth.
Oh my god. Okay, hey, no. Hey, yo, help him. Stop taking pictures. Edgar, help him. Stop taking pictures. Yo, are you good? Hey, no, are you okay?
He bit my finger.
Oh my god.
I got the pictures.
Oh my god, Edgar, that's horrible.
Edgar.
You didn't even help him.
He bit me.
He told me he wanted pictures with him.
Oh my god.
Oh, he wants to eat
you. He wants Orly. Come on, Orly. Take a picture with him.
I really think we should get out of here and never talk about this day ever again.
Yes.
Yo. Okay, you know what, guys? I think we should leave and just end this video.
We should get him off!
No. My bellies. Oh, my bellies. My belly, what's wrong with you?
You gave him my dog. You could give him Orly.
Why? Oh, no. This is war, my bellies.
Guys, for real, I think we should just leave.
Yeah, I think we should just leave. Come on.
Really aggressive. And you know what? Here's my feelings because I used to be his number one fan. And look at the way he treated me. Yo,
Chucky, just go back in your trash can and leave us alone.
Yo, you belong in the trash. Okay, alrighty, guys, yo, peace. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys want to give it a big thumbs up.
He's coming.
If you guys want to do another video, give it a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.